Akshay Nair, and I'm a consultant in oculoplastics and ocular oncology at Advanced Eye Hospital and Institute in Navi Mumbai. Oculoplastics is the branch that deals with the eyelid, the bony sockets, trauma, cosmetic reconstruction, and everything around the eye. Ocular oncology deals with tumors of the eye. I did my basic ophthalmic training at Shankar Netralaya in Chennai and a fellowship in oculoplastics and ocular oncology at L.V. Prasad Eye Institute in Hyderabad. I've also trained at the New York Eye and Ear Infirmary in United States, and I've been with the Advanced Eye Hospital and Institute for almost 5 years now. The most common patients that I see are patients with eyelid deformities like ptosis, that is drooping eyes, inward turned eyes or entropion, or outward turned eyelids or ectropion. Other common conditions include a blocked tear duct, which results in a lot of watering, which can be corrected through surgery. For a consultation, please visit our website www.advancedeyehospital.com or call us soon for a consultation.